Is that the comeback and kick me whistle?
Wait, Dad, you don't have to kill yourself.
It better be good.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
How's it going, everybody? This is Nerville back at it again with some more Skyrim shenanigans. As you can see, we are not in Solstheim. We are not anywhere. We are actually on top of one of our little things we built in the Hearthfire episode. Alright. And I just noticed something. She isn't pretty enough. I was wondering why she always looked weird. There we go. Now she looks better. And you can see we now have some Telvanni robes. I think Neloth is trying to say something. Making our armor skimpy like this, but oh well.
Steamy.
So what we're going to do in this episode is get the Azra staff. It's been hidden in a sapling cave. Most likely going to be some taproots. Not taproots, that's what their hearts. Spriggans, that's what it is. And after that, we're going to go to Unearth. I think this is the final thing for Colbjorn Barrow. So, should be the end of this, at least. So, I'm going to go ahead and do this. Now, we are almost at level 39. Water crossing. What's running? Oh, there's just a dragon over there. Leveled up again. We did put in level 38 more magicka, put it in apprentice restoration. I leveled with speech and smithing, mainly to mix and buy stuff for the house. I did buy some new spells, bought ebony flesh, which is on 1, walk on water, because pack mules so we can carry weight more stuff, but we don't really need them. Don't know what I just did there. Bought lightning form. So this is basically like the Mora's boon, which flame things happen and makes them run away. I didn't like them running away. So, shock instead of fire now. And it's going to steal a lot more magicka. It's going to give us a lot more regeneration for our magicka while that is active. So, I'll just show you now. Armor up.
I always felt a great deal of guilt when I was fighting.
See how that's going. Whoop. We have a dragon here too. Okay. So, I'm gonna do this lightning thing. I think that's what I just did. Lightning form, yes. I also bought weakness to shock, which is really helping with these damn dragons. I see ebony flesh. We can do dragon aspect, which is cool. Still not going to try and use that. Annoying. Oh yeah. So now it won't even be wanting me to do it. So, what's that? Oh, fuck's the dragon. So, he's now that way. Do shock. See how fast I regenerated just because of that thing. Come on. Got it. I'm not sure or something. Legendary. Okay. I am sealing the bones and the scales for something later on, which takes like 25 fucking dragon scales on bones. But, oh, and I'll show y'all earrings. I do have that to put two things, enchanting things on things. I don't know what's going on. But, got Jim's earrings, basically with this Archmage enchantment on there. I wanted that as one itself. A Talani circlet. Destruction spells are 57% stronger and 28% chance to cool down the regen of my shots to 3 seconds. It's cool. She does have glasses now instead of goggles. Restoration spells and effects are 57% stronger. Alteration spells and enchantments cost 57% less, so the Ebony Flesh is only taking a small amount. I didn't mean for this one to be so easily done because on the Skin of Magnus. It is 25% less, so it's like 57 and 25. Math. 82, I think. Percent taken off. So that's out of the fucking world. Gloves are the Mythic Dog gloves. This just increases the maximum magic by 150 and the health by 150. So we're not dying as much. My ring destruction spells. Enchantments cost 39% less. I may change this one because I'm able to hit things too much. I don't want to take the ring off then. And then restoration and destruction are 57% stronger. Stronger? Nope. Weaker. This just heals everyone within 50 feet of me by 10 points per 10. 50 feet, 10 points per second. Yep. And increase my maximum magicka by 101 points. My Talvani shoulder cape, which is basically just the Bosmer shoulder cape, 19% chance to loot an additional magic item from people killed. So, cool things. And take 44% less attack damage while I'm casting a spell. And you think that's taking too much off. Believe me, spells don't take very long to cast, and I'm running away from things anyways, so it doesn't really matter. But our carry weight is still looking good at 124 out of 506. So, I'll keep those two. Did have a mage backpack, but man. So, we are still looking good. I may even take off the cape. Yeah. So what I might do then, I might change the ring to destruction stronger. So there's already two that's 57, so it's 114 stronger. I guess I should be going this way. Should be 114 stronger, but it's still not enough. I'm still not killing things fast enough. Now, oh fuck!
You poor bastard!
Shit!
Your draws, kid.
Yeah, well, fuck that. Do I have to do all that over again? Taking you fucking off. The ring. Taking that off. F5. I wouldn't have hesitated. Dark drama filling here. Come on. I think I got him. Hell yeah.
Shit, that nigga had me scared, but I held my own. Fuck that.
They weren't even over here. They're all fighting that thing. Damn it. What the fuck are you doing now? This fucking wall Durzogs are kicking my ass. Watch it. Didn't even have anything. High five. Shut the fuck up, dragon. I guess I can. Yeah, a torchlight. Go up the mountain. Oh, fuck. Can I cheese it a little bit? Good. Oh, you. It's a fucking bear. Come on, you take it. I don't even need those two men. Miranda, and Teldrin. Don't need them. What the fuck? My mouse was not doing anything. Contracted bone break fever. You fucking bitch. Here we go.
I said forget about it, cuz.
Quick save after all that shit. Don't you fucking... Okay. Make sure that wasn't road down. I would have been pissed. Taking goat horns. That goat doesn't have any fucking horns. Oof. Built. This it? Is this it? Snap leg cave. Fuck. Aw, this looks like it's gonna be a... Hagraven, not Falmer, Forsworn. Hagraven, Forsworn. God. But we also have a level up. Where the fucker? Teldrin. Those two at. Skeevers, nice. God, I'm dead. There's a lot of taproots, but I can't take them. Isst thou friendly? Or not? Witcher and a hag. Nice. Okay. Hmm. we may not get to Coldjorn in this episode. Because one, I talked too long. Oh, fuck. Speeders. I saw a chain over here. Nice. You're weak. How come I can't see shit? There we go. Ugh. I am fucking all this up. No, I don't want to return to Clockwork Castle. Hey there.
What's all that movement back there?
Oh, fuck. And that's it, just some fucking spider venom. Bitch, please.
Bitch, please.
George Magica. Nice. Bandit. What did I say? Hi, Raven.
He's already dead.
Over here. Wait. Why am I ugly again?
You whack ass.
Say that. Okay. Yeah, anything on there? Nothing. Nope. Anything up here? breathing water. Slaughter fish scales. I still have no idea where Arrander or children are.
I have no friends. Does anybody want to hang out?
Should I? Is a whilst in combat. Oh, sorry, I'll let you out. There you go. It's still in combat. Is there a staff of vanquishment? That staff looks pretty bitchin' though. Boots of fortune. Cool. Where the fuck am I? I need something to tell me to go outside. The wall. How the fuck do I get out?
Stop acting like you know the way ahead, like you know the rules. There are no rules, man. We're lost.
Wait. They all fell. Snap Lake Cavern, yep. Well, they are trying to protect him. Tell him. They put the stakes there and say, hey, look at this shit. They're on fall.
Are you sure about that?
Well. What the fuck is a dragon? To Neloth. Go to Neloth. I'm not in combat. Good. This is another mod. Right here. But that we will do at a later time. First. Fucking amazed. Oh, it's the lightning bug in a jar. Okay.
Mara, protect us both.
There are too many coincidences. There must be someone behind all of my recent troubles.
I got Azra's staff.
You didn't have to speak a word. I could sense it the moment you came in.
Nice.
Ever alert.
You've proven your worth, and I'm as good as my word. Take this staff from my personal collection.
What's he gonna do? Oh!
He's pulling his cock out!
I think you'll find it useful.
What did you learn from the Briarheart?
The connecting soul thread is knotted three times. Once for the heart, once for the spirit, and once for the body. The knot gives the connection a strength. May be the key that I've been looking for.
So you said someone's attacking you?
Yes, I have enemies, legions of them back in Morrowind. However, in this case, I have reason to believe it is someone in Solstheim.
I suppose you want me to kill him? Or what? Yeah.
Not yet. That may come later. First, I need to identify the culprit. I've enchanted this ring to find the source of the attacks. Here, take it.
Sure. Neloth's ring of How does the ring work?
Just wear it. It will light up the source when you get close to it. I enchanted the ring with a bit of ash from the last ash spawn attack.
Huh, makes sense.
It can follow the magical link back to its summoner.
How close do I have to be?
The link is weak, so you'll have to be within about 100 feet of the source.
Cool. How do you know you're under attack?
Ash spawn keep appearing. One night, a part of my tower mysteriously withered. Then my steward was killed. You had to find me a replacement.
Hey, I tried.
I've even been attacked by dragons. Do I need to go on?
I'm not sure the dragons are about you, though.
Maybe not. I hear they've been seen over Skyrim, too. Even so, there is more than enough evidence that someone is out to get me.
Well, don't be a dick. Tell me about Morrowind, though.
It is the only place where silt striders can be found. Although I managed to transplant a few here when I arrived. Try walking around the grounds with the ring on.
Can we put it on, asshole?
No! Fuck off!
Now let's ring up tracking. I wonder if it'll actually start glowing.
I'm ready. Let's continue.
Fucking asshole. You heard me.
You guys want to fight?
Something. Missed my fucking head. But that one got me.
Yeah, they had us the first half, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm ready. Oop, I'm late. I saw something glow. Got it. It makes that thing glow. Damn it.
What the hell is even
that? I hope we don't run into too many ash spawn out here.
Is that a cold? Anything in here? Church skeleton. That's a big ass fucking millipede. Fuck that. Say that that one not have a head. Let's go talk back to Neloth. Tell him what is up. Damn it, my hair. Again. I guess whenever I die or reload, I have to reload how I look. But it doesn't work on this loading zone.
From Red Mountain holds secrets. Secrets I mean to uncover.
This heartstone is the source of attacks.
I've known for decades, but it would have to be very close by. Where exactly did you find this heartstone?
In a fucking grave.
That's disgusting.
Ildari, Then it was my own fault. She was my apprentice before Talus. She volunteered for one of my experiments involving heartstones. It was quite annoying when she died.
Fucking dick. What did you do to her?
My necropsies of Spriggans led me to believe that a heartstone could be implanted in a person's chest, granting them great power. I was considering replacing my heart with a heartstone. Fortunately, Ildari offered to let me operate on her first. Of course, this was before your Briar Heart expedition. Now I know that I did the surgery all wrong.
There wasn't a body in the grave, though, just the heartstone.
What?
What?
That's impossible. Unless she didn't actually die, the heartstone could have kept her right at the edge of life and death. Could it be? Could Ildari still be alive? Could she be my nemesis?
Most likely.
Wait a moment while I cast a more specific divination.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Dragons. Master Neloth says they are no match for Talon.
Moons and stars! Ildari Sarothril, reveal yourself!
Oh shit!
Ha! Gay!
She lives! Seek her in High Point Tower!
So, Ildari does live, after all. She thought she could hide from me, but she can't. She's holed up in High Point Tower.
You just fucking told me that.
Go rip that thrice cursed heart stone from her chest.
God damn, brother.
You're being a dick, so...
Why is it always about money?
Money?
Yes, yes, I'll find something around here to pay you.
Phrasing.
Go.
Fuck off.
Be sure to bring back an amusing story of how Ildari died.
I'll try. So, kill Ildari.
He never sleeps. Know how he does it? But he never rests for even a moment.
You fucking stomped on my fucking head. High Point Tower. Where the fuck is it?
Stories to tell about them. Perhaps one
more. Ow! But we are going to go ahead and end it here. I don't think I've watched them. Why am I blurry? Oh. Well, next episode we're going to go to High Point Tower. Most likely to Kolbjorn, because I didn't know this small little quest was going to take 40, 35, 40 minutes. But, neither here nor there. Alright, never keep it fresh, keep it real. Most importantly, keep it dirty. Take care, everybody. I'll see y'all later.
Good afternoon, good evening, and good night.